वी हैव क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर. वी हैव टू वेरीफाई एक्स इंटू वाई इनवर्स ऑफ एक्स इंटू वाई इज नॉट इक्वल टू वन अपान एक्स प्लस वन अपान वाई इफ एक्स इज टू अपान थ्री एंड वाई इज टू थ्री अपान फाइव. सो वी विल पुट द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई इन बोथ द साइड्स एंड लेट्स चेक व्हाट आंसर वी गेट. इट इज एक्स प्लस इट इज एक्स इंटू वाई टू द पावर माइनस वन. दिस इज एक्स इंटू वाई. If you do not get the sign of multiplication and two different variables are given, it means they are multiplying. Now, this negative sign means, see, you will get the idea. Put here value of x, that is 2 upon 3. And y is what? 3 upon 5. Write it. And still power is minus 1. This means when it is, see, if it is said, if it is written 1 upon 2. And when you get, what is the power of 2 here? That is 1. How? 2 1 2, so it is 2. When this 2 to the power 1 comes as a numerator, it becomes 2 to the power minus 1. And if it is written 3 to the power minus 1, it means it is 1 upon 3. So this is your rough work, do not write in your fair copy. Okay. Now, multiply this, you will get this is 3 upon 5, 6 upon 15 to the power minus 1. And when you divide it more, this is what? This is 2 upon 5 to the power minus 1. And the power is minus 1, you have to reverse the order of the numbers. Means the numerator now becomes denominator and the denominator becomes numerator. It is now 5 upon 2. So this is the left hand side of this question. This is the LHS and this is the result of LHS. Okay, now check for RHS, right hand side. And right hand side is 1 upon x plus 1 upon y. It is y. And go ahead with this. 1 upon x means 1 upon 2 upon 3 plus 1 upon y means 1 upon 3 upon 5. Now how to solve this? It is written 1 upon 2 upon 3. So right here, 1 is divided by 2 upon 3. This means 1 is divided by 2 upon 3. And 1 can be written as 1 upon 1. So eventually it becomes 1 into 3 upon 2. And this is 3 upon 2. So what we do? We just reverse the order. So this 1 upon 2 upon 3 becomes here. You can see this is 3 upon 2. So put this value there. You will get 3 upon 2 and this is what? This is 5 upon 3. Now solve this. It is 3 2 just 6, 2 3 just 6, 3 3 just 9 plus 10 is equal to 19 upon 6. This is the value of right hand side. Check the values of left hand side and right hand side is not equal to each other. So we can write x into y to the power minus 1 means inverse of product of x and y is not equal to 1 upon x is not equal to 1 upon x plus 1 upon y.